wonderful Rufus Wainwright. He's just been a great treasure for this country, brilliant, brilliant writer. And I said, what do you think? This belongs in French. He said, I agree with him. I'd love to do it. I'd love to tackle with my mom, of course, the great Kitty Garrett, who was very, very much. And I said, oh, I've been honored. And she passed away a couple of months after I wrote this lyric, which is this extraordinary lyric. And he asked me in a concert in Los Angeles, did this song make it on the record? I said, absolutely, it made it on the record. And he said, that's just the only song I've ever written with my mom. And I was like, my jaw was on the floor. Because if that's such a brilliant family, and they're always singing and traveling and writing, I just assumed they'd written the song for me. So I'm very, very humbled and honored to have this tribute to Kate on my record. And this is Au Jardin, this song, Pourquoi. Thank you.